Hey there, YouTubers. This is Marcos, aka the GamingMex, and I am here with the last part of the Shrine of Storms. As mentioned at the beginning of the previous video, I got too frustrated to continue pretty much recording repeated failure, so I pretty much waited till I made it to this point. I did equip the Thief's Ring beforehand, right before I started recording, so. If you're gonna melee this guy, that's one of your best bets. And basically all you wanna do is hit him twice and back away from him and let him roar. He'll either attack you or he'll just keep on blindly walking wherever he is going. That's pretty much the best advice I can give you for fighting the old hero, if you're gonna melee him. So, either equip Thief's Ring or use the, cloaking or there's a miracle for it, Hidden Soul, although I can't remember if that's for Black Phantoms or for just enemies in general, but, yeah, so, you'll see sometimes I attack them more than that, but if you want to play it safe, you should only hit him twice and then walk away. And that's pretty much all I have. I mean, right after the old hero, all it is the Storm King, and there's not really much to explain with him. So, yeah. I hope you guys enjoy the video, and if you have any comments, go ahead, put them down below, and I will try to reply back. So, hope you guys enjoy this. I will try to have Valley of Defilement up over the weekend. I'll probably only be able to put up one at a time. And then Dark Souls will be out in North America, so I'm still gonna try to finish up the video. I still haven't done the Boletarian Palace area, so that's all I have left. Alright, hope you guys enjoy. Take it easy, and we will be in touch.